Hey, what the hell?
Boris, you freaking idiot. Look at this mess. You were supposed to leave for work 15 minutes ago.
Oh shit. Why the hell didn't you wake me up earlier? Not my fault you were being a dramatic bitch and forced me to sleep on the couch.
Because Boris, you are a grown adult in your late 30s, and I'd expect you taking account for your responsibilities, you lazy hunk of shit.
But I hate responsibilities. I just wanna watch TV.
Well, the money isn't gonna come in itself, is it? Get changed, get your ass in the car, and grow the hell up.
Yeah, okay. Whatever, woman. Damn, my boss isn't gonna be happy with this. Oh no, speaking of him, here he comes.
Mr. Anderson, where the hell are you? You were supposed to be here 20 minutes ago.
I am on my way, sir. Apologies for being late. My bitch of a wife didn't wake me up.
Well, it's definitely not the first time. As soon as you're here, you and I are gonna have a talk.
Alright. I get it, okay, bye. God damn, why is everyone so hostile towards me? Not like I've done anything wrong.
Alright, Mr. Anderson.
What is it, sir?
After doing a bit of discussing with my employers, we've come to the conclusion that you are summarily dismissed.
What? I don't get it. I just started working here a few weeks ago.
Due to your poor planning and your rude behavior towards your colleagues, all of which is the basis of gross misconduct. And on top of that, we've also found traces of your digital footprint, such as your Twitter account.
Oh no.
Here it is, see for yourself. So Boris, what do you have to say for yourself? Here is your remaining paycheck. Now get out of my sight.
One last thing, okay?
Alright, go on.
Go fuck yourself, you prick. Fuck you, and your ears, and that filthy looking rat nest in your hair. I will make sure you regret that decision for the rest of your life. I can't believe that idiot gave me a traditional paycheck. Does he not know digital banking exists? I guess this is gonna take a while. Okay, screw this. I'm not going to wait this long just for some heavily underpaid paycheck, so I have to find a way to speed this up. But how though? This might be unethical, but I'm sure it'll work out. Hey you. You with the face. Guess what?
What?
Chicken butt.
Oh my bazinga, that lunatic just shot someone in the head. Somebody call 911.
God damn it. Here I was, just minding my own business, enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me. Hey, wait a minute. Wow, that idiot actually left the door open. Screw the paycheck. This is my only opportunity to get rich. Okay, now it's just a matter of looking for the vault. Aha! There it is. It's honestly pretty unrealistic and lazy storytelling how the vault is directly behind the counter, but I guess I'll go along with it. Now I have to find a way to get rid of the guard. I could just shoot him. But I'd rather pull this off silently. It's a good thing I still have a leftover donut in my pocket, because every cop cannot resist the smell of it. I'm also going to take a piss on the donut for a more pungent taste. Alright, I should be set now.
God, I don't get paid enough for this, I just wanna go home. Oh my God, a donut. I'll rescue you from the outside world, my love. Oh God, that was not a donut, I think I'm about to.
Now that that's taken care of, it's time to get this vault open. I'm going to place this bomb right here. Uh-oh, it's ignited. Oh yeah, baby, jackpot. Oh my God, it's majestic. Beautiful, immaculate, flawless. Uh-oh, I better take this with me and get the hell out of here.
I've got the perpetrator in sight. Stop right there.
Oh shit. They're right behind me.
Freeze. You just signed your death warrant, fuckhead.
Lucky for me, I still have an M16 in the back of my car. Say goodnight, motherfuckers.
Oh no. Engine failure. I repeat, engine failure.
Oh yeah. Let's freaking go. Oh shit.
Hey, what in the tarnation happened here? Oh sweet Lord Jesus, that sure ain't no good. I better call the cops. Howdy, this is Billy Bob Joe speaking. A man just crashed his car into my farmhouse over yonder. Y'all should come here as soon as possible.
One ICU visit later.
All rise for the Honorable Judge Martin Mr. Boris Eric Anderson. You have been charged with murder in the first degree, bank robbery, fleeing from law enforcement, reckless driving, and vandalism of one's property. Do you wish to say anything before sentence is imposed?
Your Honor, you gotta understand, I couldn't resist, I'm a human being, after all. Please just let me go.
The jury has unanimously decided that you're guilty. I sentence you to 89 years of imprisonment. You will now be escorted to your jail cell.
Boris, you freaking man-child, you've always done horrible and stupid stuff, but this one is definitely the worst. I don't want to hear any of your meaningless so-called plights. I hope you rot in this jail cell and never get to see sunlight again. Goodbye. P.S. I am divorcing you and taking the kids.
See you next time.